The proposal would require masks in the workplace even after June 15th, unless all employees are vaccinated. Business leaders say that's contrary to what Governor Newsom has said and the CDC's guidelines. Jerry Sanders is president and CEO of the San Diego Regional Chamber of Commerce.
But it will mean that it's not a full opening like the governor said it's going to be.
Sanders says a separate standard for workplaces would be confusing.
They're going to have a lot of people coming in there who have listened to the governor saying you don't need to wear a mask, and listened to the CDC, which says you don't have to wear a mask, and then Cal-OSHA saying you do. So it is just, it's so confusing for all business, but just people in general.
He also says an extension would be an obstacle for businesses trying to recover from the pandemic.
If they vote to uphold those guidelines, there's going to be kind of chaos in the business world, because you know, not all businesses are set up to have an HR department and all of that. A lot of small business got 4 or 5 employees, and they're not going to be sure what to do. Once they issue that guideline, then employers have to abide by that. They don't have a choice. So OSHA is setting up businesses to fail.
Sanders says the chamber is prepared to take action on behalf of its 2,500 members. Melissa Mae, KPBS News.